What's up, guys? This is Champ, and welcome back to our Connected Franchise with Moneyball. Today, we're going to be taking on the New York Jets. But before we do that, let's go ahead, jump to our actions, and just kind of simulate the practice there. And then use some of that XP. Defensive struggle. Apparently, they're the number 4 ranked defense. That's pretty awesome. Let's go ahead and... Should we give it to carrying? I think carrying is the best bet. Stamina, we're not really off the field too much, though. Because none of that's really helpful. I think carrying is the one we always have to go for, because, like, we don't have enough for acceleration or speed, so why not? I didn't even submit it there. There we go. So let's go ahead and play the Jets here. Apparently the 4th ranked defense, though. So what's our defense? We're number 2. Pretty even matchup here. They are 3-2, though. They do not have that 4-0 record that we do. But 8th ranked offense, I thought I saw there. 4th ranked defense. We're the 7th ranked offense. 2nd ranked defense. In, like, stats-wise, should be an even mashup, but I feel like since we got Peyton Manning, that, you know what, we have a huge advantage, and this is our game to lose, no matter what. So, let's go ahead and do it.
Everyone, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two running backs will take the field today in hopes of leading their team to victory out on that field. It's Ivory's Jets going up against Ball's Broncos. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this Week 6 matchup.
Welker's going to be deep here for the opening kick. And Nick Folk is set now to kick it away.
Only 5 touchbacks. That's kind of surprising. Walker's only had 4 returns this entire year. He got another touchback there, so. Starting the game off with a nice run, though, which is always good. See what we can do.
Ball's gonna secure the handoff.
Okay, picked up maybe 6. 6 yards is definitely pretty good to start the game.
Good run that time by the offense.
Give me a nice, some nice runs to start the game here, though.
We'll have to start crowding the line of scrimmage more.
Middle.
Ooh.
Is about 4 yards.
I don't think we got the first there. No, it's inches. Maybe give me another run. Okay. See, that was a good play there. I get tackled for inches, and they're gonna have to give me another carry.
They feed it to him one more time.
Picked up 5. Nice. 3 rushes, 14 yards. Just under 5 yards.
Their will early on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
And we talk so much, don't we, about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one. And right now, the
who did he throw to there? Nice 15-yard completion to Julius there.
Early in this game, Phil, and already on the other side of the midfield stripe.
Nice job by the offense here. Good play calling too, Jim. Mixing up the plays. The defense.
Pick up about 9.
Taking advantage of it.
4 rushes, 23 yards. Almost got that 6-yard average.
The clock goes from the 22.
Welker, oh, okay. He did spin out that one sack, though, so he saved. It might have been on the 27 or 28. So he didn't lose as much.
How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
I think he might have. He got 11 of that back, so we're not too bad shape here. 3-3, maybe give me a run.
It doesn't get a first down, but still.
See if I can pick this up for us.
The throw was right,
it's looking pretty nice on that right side, though.
Third and 3.
Looking really nice.
He stacked up at that point.
5 rushes, 30 yards. Got my 6-yard average
here.
Good
job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
First and goal from the 8.
Well, I was open there. But he hit Andre Caldwell, which is good. Is that Caldwell? Yeah, that is Caldwell. It's the Ivory show right here. Okay, they marched it down on us. There's some nice runs by Ivory there. It's just a running game.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Pick up about 11. Six rushes, 41 yards. Pretty damn nice to start the game. They're giving me a ton of runs, too. They're confident in me, which is a good thing. That's what you want.
Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Pick up another 11, maybe.
And we knew, talking with both teams, how much the
having a big day here, so 7.4 average.
For good reason. Here's a running back doing tremendous things out there, as he has all year long.
I think that's what's really incredible. And if both teams do exactly what they wanted to do, the offense says we want to run.
Julius Thomas, a nice 15 yards there.
How about it? The offense, once again, overpowering the defense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do,
pick up a nice 6-7 there.
To pick up those first downs and keep it going. Things haven't changed from what I played till now. With in zone coverage, quarterbacks, offensive coordinator, and receivers, they expect a completed pass, and that's what they got.
Okay, pick up another 4.
Down at the 35.
Having a pretty damn nice day here, honestly. Some easy running too. Like, we haven't had to do too much. We haven't had to really break any tackles. It's just run forward.
Manning's gonna be in the pistol here. Gives it to him again.
I didn't know where to go there at all, and I'm gonna lose. I'm only going to lose one there, which isn't too bad. I thought I'd lose more.
Second down coming up.
We are in Prater's field goal range, though, which is good. So get something at least out of this drive. I pick up about 5 there. 6. They're giving me another draw. This is insane how many running plays they're giving me. I don't even want it this much, honestly. Sheldon Richardson just destroyed that double team there. He pushed them back. I thought they were going to get enough of a push that I was going to be able to get to the left there, but they just got shoved back so far. I got screwed. Let's see if Prater can make it, though. And he does. He made that 50-yarder with, like, 20 yards to spare. We get the ball back right now, so apparently that was a nice pick, so.
Manning comes out in the pistol. The Broncos from the 22.
Gets Welker quickly.
There to make the tackle.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Manning set in the pistol. Second down and 5. Ball's taking the handoff.
I pick up about 7 or 8. 7.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a
maybe
touchdown?
Maybe I have a chance to get a touchdown here. I love when they give me this route because it's so easy to get open on. Like, I would have been open right there. They are giving me a run on the goal line, basically, though, so that's good. I don't know if I want to go to the... I don't really want to go anywhere. I just got to go up the middle. Didn't get anything but a yard.
The defense is fired up right here, aren't they? They know it's third goal. This game is...
See what Payne can do here. I'm going to say he throws to... either. It's either going to be Demaryius there or it's going to be Walker. That's Welker, correct? I think that was Welker. Was Welker. Nice, another stop on defense, which is good. Keep giving us the ball, we're gonna keep scoring.
Manning's setting up now in the pistol. Catch made, and at the
25. 10 for 10 to start the game, though. Nice streak by Payton we got going.
Is it a run or a pass? That time, nice throw by the
It's kind of hard for them to determine what we're going to do. We've passed very well this game. We've ran very well. It's another 5 yards. Might get 100 before the half here. Possibly.
Good job that time. Finding his way and picking up a first down.
The Broncos will take the snap from the 30.
I think he threw it away there, right?
Almost going in the other direction.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted, and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Throws to the right. Caldwell's got it.
Nice catch by Caldwell. Caldwell's having a good game here for being like the fourth wide receiver here.
Today it's been a factor as usual. Manning's been one of the best this year in that department, and today's been no.
Haven't really busted any insanely long runs this game, but we've got good runs all day. That's another five there. I'll take that all day.
And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. Wide receivers are bunched up. Manning out of the gun. Good throw and good catch.
Nice 18 yards, Demaryius Thomas.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
For this play, I feel like he's going to hit. I'm going to say he hits Demaryius here.
Staying with the passing
he
game
does hit Demaryius.
First down. That's a gain of 8.
So, for some reason, my Madden just decided to completely crash and exit out of the game there. But luckily, because Madden actually does and is kind of smart, I can jump right back in and continue this game here. Let's see if that Demaryius catch that was going to be a completion there is actually going to stand after we resume here. I've actually never had to resume one of these games yet this year, so let's see how this plays out. Yeah, kind of disappointed there. That's like, because mainly I play Madden on PS4, as you guys know. But I do have this, this series on Xbox One, and I've had a lot of problems trying to record this series that I haven't really told you guys about, but I've had it crashing times like that before. Just crashing when I'm in like the main lobbies and stuff like that. And now it's raining. Okay. This just made this crap 10 times more interesting. I think the Demaryius play did stand, but it is pouring. So
the Broncos.
I'm gonna call it time. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted just to do the coaches. There we go. That yeah, so it's pouring. Apparently, like the power went out. You know, that's what happened. We're just gonna say the power went out in the stadium, and we came back like 20 minutes later, and it was just pouring.
And that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete.
Maybe give me a run, 3rd and 2. I'll pick it up, Payton. Nope.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the.
I'm gonna say he goes to Julius, or he could go Tammy. Honestly, Julius or Tammy, one of the two. I was open though. Anyway.
Over to Thomas. But
he didn't get anything there, though. Taking another field goal.
It doesn't get a first down, but still, it's a good decision by him. The throw was right on target, and it picked up solid yards.
Drives it through for the field goal.
I feel like if it wasn't raining and the game didn't exit out, we definitely would have got TD there, so I'm just going to blame the game. But I think, once again, we got another interception or something, or he fumbled in the rain.
Up in the backfield. First down at the 27. Manning finds Thomas.
How many did he get there?
Nice catch.
Only
the
3.
Receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
I don't even know who he's going to hit here because I can't see the routes.
The Jets
I'll say he hits Emmanuel, wherever Emmanuel is. Or he hits Bebe. Bebe maybe Thomas. 4. Oh, he got the first there. He definitely got it.
But the throw and catch picks up a few, and his third down's much.
Oh, it's third down. Never mind, he didn't get it.
Now, the next snap from inside the red zone.
Just hit Julius here or something.
As a team. Peyton Manning will be taking this one from the gun, from the shotgun.
I kind of made the corner go deep with me there, so worked out. And Julius Thomas for the touchdown. Once again, just stuff in there, the running game. They had that one good opening drive, and they've kind of sputtered out since then.
First down at the 45. Manning with the give.
We pick up another 10.
Be on the other side of the 50 after this play. The Broncos have gone by their usual game plan today. That's running the football. Ball's been a threat on the ground and continues to rack up yardage.
Been tremendous once again today. And look, let's look at this running back. He's got legs.
Sheldon Richardson with a big spur of the double team there, but I still ended up to pick up
Phil. Today we've seen a running back who was putting up some big rushing totals.
Jim, sometimes I get tired of talking about the quarterbacks and wide receivers, how well they're doing. What a good change of pace. The
eyes open. I can't get there. I couldn't get there to get the block for Julius. I wish he threw to me there because Julius could have got the block then.
He's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor.
Okay, nice 8 yards.
The defense got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there.
I don't think we have a touchdown yet. I think it's all paid in there. I'm pretty sure we don't, actually. 9 receptions, 88 yards. Big game for Julius.
To the ground. Middle.
Okay. Pick up 10. Got a 100-yard rushing game again.
First down by the offense.
Like DeMarco Murray this year, basically.
Show him something different here. And keep him from scoring a touchdown.
I'm going to say he hits Thomas, or he might hit Sanders in the corner. I couldn't get there. I saw Wilkerson coming free.
Now this is about as bad as it gets for a quarterback in a situation like this. You're near the goal line, and they give you a chance to throw the football, and you take a sack. Oh, my gosh.
He's getting in there. We're just short. Okay, give me a run, Peyton. I can do this on 3rd and 2. I can do it. 23 for 25, but I can get in here, I promise. Or not. Crazy play action here. Got Dickerson. Dickerson or Tammy, I guess, are getting this. Tammy.
And of course, we see
or no one. Oh, he shakes it off. I think I saved him there. I think he was going to come and Wilkerson was going to get right back up and drill him there.
I think you go for it. You call the right play. Give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board.
We don't need a touchdown, so I don't know why we do that. We're up 37, and our defense has played lights out. They're just running every play is their problem, and that's just they're giving their punts are terrible too. Like they're giving us great field position every time.
In the backfield. First down at the 46. Right side breaks the tackle.
Oh, that's a big break, and I stiff arm for extra yards.
The Broncos have turned things around on the ground this week, Phil.
Yeah, we only had 50 last week. That was insane.
This week, and what a boost.
That was a really slow week for us.
We can see the determination on his face. He is running hard. And I'll tell you what else was hard. Practice during the week. They went after it.
And we get tackled for a 11-yard gain there.
You just can't hide his talent. There's a reason why he's a top rusher in the NFL every single week. And even today, another good run, good vision.
Pick up a 3.
A lot of talent to pick up those big yards. Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Just hit Sanders. Hit Sanders. Hit whoever you want. Just throw it to someone. Don't get sacked like... Where's the ball? I don't even know where the ball is. Ah! Thank you, Demarius. That was crazy. All I want you to do is just not get sacked. Okay, 50-yard field. That's fine. Once again, they punt. Their offense is just despicable. Maybe Geno Smith would have put up more on us here.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
He's Peyton. I don't know what Peyton's doing. I don't know why we're... passing the ball, and he's just standing there. Like, throw the ball to someone. I'm calling for it. Get rid of the ball, Peyton. How do you get sacked 4 times by the Jets here? You throw the ball, buddy. There you go.
Got the completion.
There you go.
And that's a gain of 13.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long.
Yeah, or you can't expect the O-line to block that long either.
All day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers are going to get open.
This is a despicable drive here. Payton has got hit too many times. He's not thinking straight. You're lucky as hell to recover those two fumbles, though.
No doubt about it. Bad fumble.
Once again, they throw a pick, I guess? They had to have thrown a pick. Like, I don't see how we get at the 44
Manning
otherwise.
Comes out in the pistol. First down at the 44.
I feel like that was even a delayed handoff there. I feel like he screwed up that handoff.
Because
I was standing there for so long.
Good job by the defense.
Unless that's just the way that stupid run was supposed to go.
And now they have a good situation.
Can't pick up about five.
He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. The Jets are behind right now, and you see the numbers are giving up a lot of yardage on the ground.
Just hit Welker on that slant there. Hit Welker, Sanders. Hit Sanders.
The tempo of this game is being set by the offensive side, the way they are running.
This rain is just getting to Payton. That's the real reason. The rain is getting to him. He's just not throwing good passes. He's standing in the pocket too long. We're kicking 59-yard field goals for some reason. I know Prater can do it, but it's raining. It's most likely windy, too. And he shanks it. He did have the leg.
And he just could.
We do stop them, though, and they turn it over. I don't know if they went for it on fourth down there or if they just threw another pick or something.
Now first and 10.
They go to the right side.
It's a foot race.
Huge yardage picked up.
Okay, 24 rushes, a $1.69. Damn nice day for us. We got no TDs though, which is kind of upsetting.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Like, that was just a terrible pass, Payton. I was open there for a nice 6 or 7 yards.
Second down after the incompletion. Offense lines up here. Ball's gonna take the handoff now.
Pick up another 8.
Mark him at the 29.
We might have a chance for 200 this game. We got a $1.77 here.
Third and 2 here.
We gotta pick up this first though if we really want to get it.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Manning out of the gun.
Nice play to Emmanuel.
Move the chains.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They got a big lead. I think it's up to
7 possessions. We only got 3 TDs out of that. That's kind of sad. Just hit. I don't know who you hit it. This is not a great play.
First down at the 20.
At least he got it off quick there.
Sends it to Welker. Wilson's going to make the tackle.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game.
Let's see if we can get a TD under our belt. If we can, maybe we have a shot. That's a nice offensive player of the week. Did pick up another 10-9 there.
In a tight game, Phil, has been fun watching these two running backs.
7.1 yard average.
Dominating the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, the running backs have been dominating so far today. So have both teams' offensive lines. They have gotten it done. And listen, I'll say this to the defense. You better dig in there and toughen up and try to stop these running backs.
Just give me some runs, man. I'll get it in there. I promise you, buddy.
That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be. Got himself in position, and he made it happen.
Wide open, Payton. Wide open. Why do you have to lead me so far outside there? Just throw it at me. I don't need you to float it to the sideline where even if I catch it, I'm going to be out of bounds.
He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been.
Like, I don't know what's up with Payton. He is drunk. He is insane.
Good job that time.
Dude's insane.
They stop him short.
I don't even want to do that. I guess we're just going to kick the field or whatever. Payton is just insane, though. Like, you got to give me a running play there or something. Because he's just throwing just terrible passes everywhere in this rain.
And he puts it through for 3.
Like, they can't do anything on offense either. It's a struggle for both of us right now.
Mounting a serious drive. First down at the 29. They're going to get him here for a sack.
No one can block right now either. Like, no one can block. I don't know why we're passing the ball up 29.
So that time they collapse on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
You don't want Monty picking you up 13 yards there. One off of a 200-yard game. Better take him out of the game and go 5 wide.
In the NFL, he does every single week. Finds ways to have games like this. Big yards picked up on that play.
Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And there's Welker. That brings the play to an end.
All right, coaches, don't get greedy.
This one play, I don't like it. Like, I don't think it's worked yet for us.
Best for your football team. Keep getting those first downs and letting that clock just keep running. You got a big lead here in the second half. Don't take any chances. That's a good job by the quarterback.
I think Payne's just going for that 300-yard game, in all honesty. We need one more yard. Are we going to get another carry? That was the thing. We are. So, most likely, second and inches. They're not even really stacking in the middle either. They're not stacking in the middle at all when we're gone for that much. That's a huge carry. Four field goals. That is sad, though. Three TDs and eight possessions.
I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
No, we don't ever try to run it in. We would have so many touchdowns if we just ran it in. Or if we just avoided getting just destroyed. Our left tackle cannot block Copos this game.
But the left side of the offensive line that time, they were not aggressive. They got pushed back, and they give up a sack of the quarterback.
Ball's handed the football.
I just stumbled so far there. I stumbled for nine. I should have only got like four.
Well, Jim, what a day for this offense. You know, they're blowing the team out, and here they are once again in the red zone. Listen, if I was them, I'd go ahead and try to punch it in one more time.
Third and nine. They hand it off to him again.
Oh, I didn't get in. That was my one chance. We're going to pass it three straight times now. That was my one shot. No. Peyton's so greedy in the red zone. Why are you so greedy, Peyton? Why are you so greedy? He's just going to get sacked. He's just going to get sacked anyway. Peyton, why? Why you do this? And then he gives it to me on second and seven. He's like, here, clean up my shit. I'll clean up your shit, Peyton. I'll clean up your shit. Three straight incomplete passes. One last run to end the game here. We have like 270 yards rushing this game, too. We have more than 270. We have another carry here, apparently, because there's 6 seconds left.
This offense counts on this running back every single week, and he delivers. The top rusher in the NFL
here.
Once again breaks tackles, makes a beautiful run, and picks up big yards.
Okay, big loss there, but we had a crazy game, so it's fine. That was our best game yet.
How about a final thought about that victory?
Even with it screwing up like it did, Peyton had a good game. Vic had a terrible game.
Nice win. They got to feel good about what they've
done. And I had a ridiculous game. Damn, that was a crazy game. Let's see how much XP we get. 265 rushing yards. It's crazy. That's just crazy. We have like 1,000 yards in 5 games, or close to it. Maybe we're a little short, but DeMarco did it in 8. I'm going to do it in 5, so that was a crazy game. We didn't get any... How did we not... Who the hell stole it from us? Okay, we did get it. I don't know why we didn't get any points from that, though. Usually you get some extra bonuses and stuff like that. Bonus XP. Rushing leaders. I got 876 through 5 games. That's just insane. Des has got 604. That's pretty good for a receiver, too. He's averaging 100 yards a game. Damn. First in the NFL on defense, too. So, improve that rank. Our offense went up 3 spots, too. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. And peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.